So here's the unit off to my antenna. It's the wiring that I made. It goes off to the speaker. The unit itself just held on top of a power supply with tape and fuse. And these two wires here go to function pin 17. So watching the display, connect once. See how it flashes? Flashes again. Flashes. Not flashing. Flashing. I'm just touching that, you know, essentially making it a press button. See, this time it's not flashing. Not flashing. Flashing now. Flashing again. And an hour ago, I had all just quality recordings, and now they've all gone in favor of just static. So that's part of what I've got.